going right now.
Yeah, bruv, man, I'm feeling that shit, bruv. I told
these
you.
Tops, man. These fire, man. You get me?
What are you saying, bruv? How much are those tops there, bruv?
3.5.
Yeah, 3.5. That's nice, though, man. Still. Yeah, man. What? They out now? Like your website? You might as well plug it.
No website right now, innit? We're still in the relaunching stage, isn't it? But you can hit me up. But I'm gonna get that like, properly like done photos before I release it proper. But anyone can hit me up. Everyone's got one.
Yeah, boom. Just inbox them and get them t-shirts and.
Temple Surfer's got one. You get me straight.
Temp.
I've got one. You get me? Go and cop one of these. Jeez.
And like, you get me? Go support, man. What are you saying in battle rap, man? Generally, anything, man. Who you feeling? Is anyone you feeling?
Right now, Love. Bobby Rex is the new personal feel.
Yeah?
You know what? I have to kind of...
Just because he's coming with something a bit different and he's angry. I like my angry people.
Yeah, same here, yeah. I like, yeah, Bobby Rex, you get me?
Like, he has some passion in that.
Dialects, grizzly, yo. Do you know what it is? It's not...
Crow's on his stuff.
I'm on a stop loose team. I know me.
You
get me?
What about Peace Soldier?
I always fuck with Peace Soldier. Peace Soldier.
I haven't really listened to or watched Peace Soldier.
What was the last solo battle? I can't remember, innit? What was the last acapella he did? I always fuck with him on beats. I was there when he clashed Lady Shocker. That was fire. That battle.
Last acapella was his 2-on-2 with Big J Lefty. That's the only acapella I can remember recently.
No, he did the one with Pedro and Calcium.
Calcium.
Oh, I don't remember that one.
No,
that name gets
in Revival.
Okay.
Yeah. The 2-on-2s. Oh, yeah. You know what? Yeah. Him and Matt have been killing the 2-on-2s. I give him that.
Yeah.
Like, mainly, I just see him, like, you know, he does his on beat, kills it on beat, clashes on that. And the 2-on-2 with Matt, I feel like they need to keep running with that because whenever they do it, they get better views on that.
Yeah. There's not many 2-on-2 teams. There's only three off the top of my head.
No. Troubles and Bracey. Yeah.
Yeah.
Or not even maybe. There's four barbarians.
I
want to
see
Leavers and Fury.
Definitely.
Yeah, Leavers and Fury. Them man, Troubles.
We spoke about that. Remember Temple? Were you there?
What's that?
When I spoke about it with Math Hoffa and Cortez versus Fury and Rivers.
Yeah, and I was
staring it up at the event. Do you remember?
Yeah, I caught a little ear of it. I was standing behind Math still. You get me? Woofing to fucking Swaves ever. You get me? But, yeah, that shit there, well, it doesn't even matter. It's Rivers and Fuhrer as a shield. That man there, energized. Wait, that shit, fire, man. You get me? But yeah, like I was saying, the barb, like, depends on who you put together. I think if you put iKid and
definitely
Troubles
together,
And they,
work this shit out.
Yeah, it's problems. It's
for me personally, those two are probably the best deliveries. Out of the barbarians,
you think so? I think I
like more iKid a bit more as well. Maybe because he's from West and that, like, I get him a bit more. I don't know, but
I like Bracey. I like Bracey's kind of style in that. Obviously, it's obviously I can see where it's kind of come from. It's that a lot of people can see think that my style's come from like a URL sort of thing. That is clearly not the case. You get from the thing, but it's like with Bracey and that, I just like his performance. His performance is great as well, and he's got some good lines. You get me? Yeah, can't sleep on Bracey still.
Yeah, he gets slept on.
His game, you get me?
He's like the bad guy though at the Gift of the Gab, isn't
he? Yeah. Cool. It's only because that whole Port Piff situation put him in a whole cloudy thing. Yeah, it puts him in the wrong place. You get me? You got to know what to say, when to say it, how to talk, if to talk. You get me? And he just was just talking the wrong times and saying the wrong kind of things. You get me? So it kind of amounted into like, raw Bracey just looking a certain fashion. But Bracey knows how to pull himself back in to his thing. You get what I'm gonna say? He's not seeing it. You get me? But shout out Bracey, man, barbarian, man. You get me?
Yeah, like I was saying, there's only like Shuffle T, Marlo, Lefty, Big J, Matt R, P Soldier. I don't know if there's any other two or two.
Lucky, kind of.
It's all about bounces off each other.
I don't know if they'll do it again, but yeah, they are 2-on-2. Yeah. Zen and Dialect.
Zen and Dialect.
Do you know what?
I could see the Zen guy more.
Do you know
Zen
what?
Zen Dialect versus Matt and P Soldier would be fire. That would be fire.
That would.
Don't you think that would be sick?
On
some
beat.
Acapella. Some lack personals or just real personals. That's what I would see.
Okay.
I don't know why. That would be good, fam. I want to see blood. Yeah, all the Leeds, man, innit? That would be a good one. Leeds versus Leeds.
Yeah.
Leeds versus Leeds. Yeah, for real. Bear cards need to be, but you know what? Man, work alone. I can only find out I work alone because there's no, I can't get the, you can't get the full potential out of half in your bars or half in a round or whatever it is with somebody else.
I don't fuck with anyone enough that's local for me to do them to unite, traveling all the way to, to open next places. Yeah, I don't do the whole Skype shit. Like Skyping bars or really on the phone. Yeah,
that's nuts. I can't, that's a mad tip.
That's nuts. I'm gonna end up just watching TV or something. I wanna talk to you, man. That's good.
Do you see that careless thing again? You get me?
I can't be on the phone for 3 hours with a guy that just talking shit. Like.
Hey,
shout out to Mad Dog TV, innit? Crash of the Day, TV. Gemini.
Crash of the motherfucking.
We're gonna be back real soon.